Travels with Levi, Friends and Food.
Hey guys, it's me, Levi, and we're here in San Francisco. We're visiting our friends Kelly and Ferris.
Hey.
Hello, friends. Welcome back.
They are both amazing artists here in the city.
They have two boys, Brixton and Gus, and their house is filled with lots of treasures.
This is ATRT squad reporting in. No sign of separatist activity.
But today, we're going to be getting their recipe for food faces. We're going to go to the market and get some ingredients. Let's go.
I don't like chips either.
Honey sticks.
I think we also got tomatoes.
Yeah,
blackberries, strawberries.
Yeah.
What do you guys do?
We got a lot of stuff.
So we are with my friends, Brixton and Gus. And Brixton is
8.
And Gus is 5. I am very excited for you guys to show me how to make these cool food faces. But first, I have a few questions for you. So, do you guys like making food faces?
Yes.
How long have you been making food faces?
Like, since I was 3. 1, 4, 0.
What is your favorite part about food faces?
It's just the faces that you get to eat. It's made out of all these different foods.
What has been the favorite food face that you have made yet?
I gotta say the nerd candy one.
But today we got blueberries, cherries. We also got cheese, honey sticks, and bread.
That all their textures.
To you. What?
One rule.
Have fun.
This is a full show.
This is
not just a show. It's not just a food show. We also
song watching.
And dance.
He will be watching.
Make sure it's not poisoned. Make sure it's not poisoned. Have some bread.
What
hey Gus, do me a favor. Pass over the plates, please. So, when you pick up these plates, well, they kind of already look
like
faces a little bit, right? Eye, and mouth. Basically, you have a little template here.
It's like a ghost.
It's a little bit like a food ghost. Basically, I started this whole thing because all you wanted to do was drink milk. I was going and getting essentially a gallon of milk every day for Brixton, and he wasn't eating any food. I was like, why don't I make a face out of the food, and he'll look at it and be like, oh wow, look at all these weird things. Maybe I'll eat it because it's smiling at me. And sure enough, it worked. So that's how it kind of started. Now look at all the shapes. What do you see?
Yeah,
picked up
I would
all
see
this
like
stuff?
Eyes and the tomatoes, maybe,
or maybe
and, like, the nose and either the carrots or like blackberries.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can get like teeth with the corn or the cheese.
These are the eyeballs.
Those could be fly
These
eyeballs.
These are the monster eyeballs that I make.
That's cool.
Gus and Bricks. Spider eyes.
Start.
No further ado.
Let's start.
Yeah, get started. I'm gonna use a little corn for texture, a little background.
Everyone try one.
Try one what?
One of these.
Strawberry?
Yeah. Mm. I try. I love that.
A lot of the time, whenever we find at the farmer's market that's fresh, we like to use vibrant colors, right? It makes sense to have stuff. And whiskers. I know you like me to make you whiskers, so here's more whiskers.
Oh,
carrots. Carrot whiskers. A lot of the time I use noodles. Both boys eat a lot of macaroni and cheese.
Noodles are here.
Oh, wow. Whoa. Hey, thank you.
Okay.
Noodles.
What?
My guys gonna be mad.
Do you guys want some shredded cheese?
Yes, please.
All right.
Temporary art, right?
There we go.
What?
I used a chopstick to put a hole in it.
Look at that nose.
Whoa. Creativity.
How are you feeling?
I made my own creative.
Hey, Rick, are you done with yours?
Yes.
Okay, well, wash up your hands, buddy.
It's looking fabulous.
Do you want to?
And my stool's here.
Oh, look at
so,
a good one.
We used all these ingredients that we got, and we made our food faces.
Woohoo!
Gus's.
Brixton's.
Did you picture mine?
This is awesome.
Ferris's. Yours is cool. And I have mine.
Oh, good.
Got cheese coming out of his nose.
Did you get mine yet?
And that's Kelly's.
Did you get mine yet?
Cool. What's the name of your food face?
Candy.
So sweet looking. All right, Miss Levi. This is Levi. What's the name of your food face?
Mr. Berry Nose.
Okay, now Miss Kelly.
That's Fred.
Hi, Fred.
Oh, hey, Johnny Depp.
Vampire Man.
Anything else we need to do before we dig in and eat?
Let's do it. All right.
Where's my strawberry?
You're mine.
Hello, I'm Mr.
Ray.
I love food faces.
We had a great time making food faces with Kelly, Ferris, Brixton, and Gus. Food faces are so easy to make. All you need to do is go to your local store and find what ingredients that look good to you. Then use your creativity and have fun. Food faces help you stay creative and young at heart. If you want to follow the adventures of Kelly, Ferris, and the boys, we've got their Instagram linked down below. For more food and friends, like and subscribe. See you next time.
Yeah. Yeah.